Brookwood. I'm Steven.
And I'm Walter on this Friday, September 29th.
Let's get on with the announcements. Ever wanted to be a teacher? Want to be part of a group who works with kids and wants to make big changes? Come to Educators Rising today in room C11 after school. We will have snacks, great conversation, and a will for change. See you there.
Attention French Club, come out for some cheese tasting on Thursday, October 19th at 2:20 in room A24. Attendance is limited to those who have paid dues, but it's not too late to join via My Payments Plus. We will be discussing the different cheeses and have a charcuterie board.
Those attending the DECA Six Flags field trip must turn in their permission slips to B6 by today.
The next German Club meeting is on Wednesday, October 25th. We will be celebrating Oktoberfest, the Day of German Unity, and the fall of the Berlin Wall with snacks and a hidden talent show. Hope to see you all there.
It's time now for our Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
Girls, are you interested in participating in track and field this spring? Please join us for the Girls Track and Field Interest Meeting Wednesday at 6:30 in the Commons. Visit thebrookwoodtrack.com for more information.
Attention varsity basketball cheerleaders. There will be a meeting in Coach Greco's room after school tomorrow. If you are unable to attend, please see Coach Greco before tomorrow. The meeting will be held in F27 at 2:20 p.m.
Are you passionate about a certain topic? Do you enjoy public speaking? Do you want to enlighten other Brookwood students with what you have to say? Consider submitting an application to speak at the 5th annual Enlight Conference application on eClass through October 11th.
Attention Pegasus members, our next meeting is today after school in A211. See you there.
Fencing Club is meeting today after school in the upper B hall hallway from 2:30 to 4 p.m. Touché.
An early reminder, auditions for Brookwood's talent show will be held next week after Thanksgiving break. Start your creative engines. Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood.
ABIM will be back Monday with more announcements.
Until then, have a great weekend, Broncos.
And don't do anything really stupid.